The landowners have issued an ultimatum during a charged meeting at Kapsaret Interchange, demanding the government to compensate them before the project proceeds further. Uasin Gishu County Commissioner Abdi Hassan urged the residents not to disrupt the project as the National Lands Commission is in the process of compensating.
Hiyo si ilipwe ndio contractor amalize kazi huko kwa shamba ya serikali, maneno ikuje, alafu tukikuja upande huu, sasa tushugulike na hiyo 360 kadhaa.
While in Kiambu, Thika residents are expressing fears of a planned establishment of nuclear energy generating plants in the area. The locals claim the plant could be targeted by terrorists, triggering a catastrophe. National Assembly Energy Committee Chairperson David Gikaria assured residents that the project is viable and will help the country in accelerating manufacturing and the industrialization sectors.
We'll also be able to do research in agriculture and build up new strategies on how to improve food production. We'll equally be able to get to a higher level of medical innovation so that our people can be cured of small diseases.
Still in Kiambu, boda boda operators in Limuru have staged a demonstration over the hiked parking fee. They are appealing to the county government to intervene and come to their aid.
Sasa asubuhi ya leo tumesemekana pia tukilipa 400 kwa kila mwezi kwa kanjo. Na hiyo ni kitu hatuwezi. Hatumekuwa pia tukiharakishwa huko. Kanjo anamkuta huko kwa barabara unapita na kusimamisha kama customer, alafu mshoa anakushika. Wanakupeleka huko kwa, unaanza kuambia, unaanza kupigwa fine yako. Hatuanza kusemekana utoe ngiri moja na tena ulipe kanjo hiyo.
Elsewhere, over 600 casual workers from Nyanza Sugar Miller, whose contracts were terminated recently, want the government to intervene and help them secure their jobs. The casuals had worked for 4 months without pay before their contracts were cancelled.
Toka Jumatatu tuliambiwa kazi imeisha. Na tukupewa pesa yetu miezi minne hatujalipwa. Na tumeambiwa tu nendeni nyumbani. Sasa hapa tulipo hatuna njia yoyote ya kwenda nyumbani. Watoto wako shule na chakula kuna. Watoto wakuli kwa sababu pesa hatukupewa.
Finally, communities living near forest in Samburu Central Sub-County have elected Douglas Leboyar as Community Forest Association Chairperson in a hotly contested election at Alamano Field in Mararal Town. The election was boycotted by his closest competitor Peter Lenkulantula and his supporters over claims of irregularities. Opicho Jael for Channel One News.